Some days I envy the dead.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa, you there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne, what are you doing up? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having... Nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. You're not the easiest to read. It's hard to tell how you're really doing.
Well, I'm not great.
Hang in there. This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak!
What?
Get down here. Michonne's taking your shift.
2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just... gone. Just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock. Vanessa! Rashid, come in.
You'll find them.
Hope you're right. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? It sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I think I hear something, yeah.
Hard to make out, though.
Pete. Michonne. Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do better than that.
Can't save them all.
And what if I felt that way back when I met you? You should understand why I'm doing this. None of the others do. Not Birdo, not Sadiq. Especially not fucking Oak. But you know there are people worth saving. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around. Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it!
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What did she do? Oh,
shit! What the f- Oh, bloody hell!
Who's that? Can't see a damn thing!
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady. Take in those sails, now! Sadiq, get down!
Are you all right?
Thanks for the save.
Jesus! Oh, get the jib under control!
Damn shortwave.
You just had to take a sink. Right into a fucking rock!
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out here, nowhere to go.
We shouldn't have been wasting our time out here.
You all need to calm down. We don't know anything yet.
She's right. Panicking about it won't make us any less stuck.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on. Michonne, what exactly did she say?
She said, Mob Jack. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on. Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again. For all our sakes.
Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michonne. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
You're not the only one.
I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
Much to see out there. Pete.
Let's fix this mess and get going again.
We could use a hand here.
Maybe we gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
Look, he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind. Grab it.
You're saying this is a trap?
People do anything to survive these days. And to get their hands on a boat like this?
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you? Thanks. We can think of it.
These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
I know. Working.
Running low on rice. Need to find some food soon.
See anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Maybe.
find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever's shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Let's get to that ferry. I don't want to be stuck here any longer than we have to be.
Can't argue with that. Maybe we can find some sign of Rashid's group. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three. Catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here. Pete means well, but you know what they say about good intentions.
We'll get what we need and get out. That's the plan.
Good.
Come on, let's get going. You ready? Sure is quiet out here, huh? Not a sound.
It would be, if you weren't talking so damn much.
Ouch. I can't tell if you're joking. You know, something's really been bothering me, and I have to ask.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate. What do you think? Be honest. I want to know.
Well, fuck Oak. What does he know?
I knew you were all right. I think it ties the look together. Knew I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious. It's gotta be exhausting. I'm sure you have your reasons. Just makes it hard to get to know people.
Not much to laugh about these days. Not that it ever stopped you.
Being grim about it, does that make it all okay? You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. Well, I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But here you are. Haven't got sick of me yet.
What can I say? You're not terrible company.
I'm flattered. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it. Not unless you want to.
I wasn't gonna do it. I hope you know that.
I didn't know that. You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
Joe, I...
chance.
Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus. Like this. Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone. Just those fucking crows.
It could be in there somewhere.
Yeah. Being really quiet. Well, unless we can find another boat, looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is, though.
Let's see if we can find your friends.
Doesn't look like anyone's here anymore. But maybe we'll find something inside.
Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
Walkers aren't going to stay put for long. We need to get going.
I hope you're not afraid of the dark. These people weren't walkers. They were executed.
No.
Just leave us here! We want to come with you!
do this to a child? I mean, I know the world's going to hell.
It's awful. All of it. With a child?
I know. I knew it was bad. But I didn't expect this.
Looks like this thing got a lot of use. They made sure none of them would come back. Blood. So much goddamn blood. Find anything in this boat. It'll be in here. Stand back.
Cut him down. Poor bastard. I have never seen anything like this. All those people just massacred. Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense. It's just sick.
No one else did this to them. They did it to each other. I've seen it before. This world changes the best of us. Sometimes for the worst.
Not like this.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
What do you see?
There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people?
Looks quiet. But keep your guard up.
My guard's always up. Thanks.
Someone scavenged everything else, but left this? Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
Plenty of ammunition. Oh my God. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these three times a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
We should see what else we can find.
Anything?
Empty. Locked. This thing's probably been empty for years. But who knows?
You think candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there?
Hey, never hurts to try.
Haven't had one of those in years.
Who said I was gonna share? When you're gonna find another one of these.
Whoever's in there, come on out.
Shit.
Back up. Back up.
Greg! What's going on?
Easy.
Who the hell are you people?
Who are you?
Look, kid, just
tell me. Now!
I'm Michonne. And that's Pete.
We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right? Don't be stupid. I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
We get it, okay?
Take it. It's yours.
Stay put.
Randall!
Shit!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job.
You. Man, you gotta be kidding me.
And you've got help this time. Interesting. Thought you were a solo act. Guess we had you figured wrong.
What the hell is going on?
Don't play dumb.
This is a misunderstanding.
Damn. I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat.
And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
We'll take them to Norma.
Hey, They try anything. Shoot them.
Let's see. Two canteens, a lighter, pocket knife, machete.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No, they're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
Don't worry. You'll get them back. Once we've cleared all this
Bullshit.
Up. Watch it, girl. You're in deep enough already. You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you over the side. See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Guy might talk to me. Norma's maybe I can get him to listen to reason.
You're lucky she's
calling. He doesn't seem like the most reasonable
guy. Listen, I know
guy.
We can work something out. Maybe we can just
start talking to you.
Might be worth the shot.
Be careful, all right?
Hey, cut the chatter. You speak when spoken to, understand? All right. You. We'll start with you. What's your name? It's okay. You can tell me.
My name's Michonne.
Randall. Now that the pleasantries are behind us, let's talk about what you did.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to your cohort. Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
I didn't steal shit from you.
Then you've got nothing to worry about. Let's see here. Nice machete. You handle those walkers back there. How are you against something that can actually fight back? It's plenty sharp. Take good care of this blade.
I'm damn good.
I'll bet.
Weapon like this, you gotta be comfortable getting in close. Getting messy. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with. Who was it for you, I wonder? Mother? Father? A couple sisters, maybe? Not kids. You? Oh, man. I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years. So you. You got nothing left to lose. No wonder you're all stoic and shit. But hell, we all lose people. Can't let it get you down.
You're damn right I've got nothing left to lose. Means I'm not afraid of anything.
Everyone's afraid of something. Anyone who says otherwise is just lying to themselves. Look at that. Here we are. Monroe.
Hey, you see them?
Doubt you got a good look last time you were here. Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community. Bet you never gave them a second thought. Folks you fucked over?
People. Lights. Looks like a real community.
My sister. She's the one in charge here.
She'll be just thrilled to see you.
Zachary, thank God.
You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas. I'm fine.
Here, found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll, get this back to the sick bay.
Hey, your job's not done yet.
Come on. Randall, what's all this? I hope I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word. Not from you.
Found them on the ferry, along with this. That one there. Michonne? She's the one to watch out for.
That true? You dangerous?
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I think she's more than capable of speaking for herself, Randall.
You're calling me dangerous. Who's the one that threatened us? Tied us up?
I do apologize if my brothers treated you poorly. Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
Come on.
You got this under control?
Sam!
Greg, you'll be okay.
Get moving.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing. Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down, and I'm blaming you. And you don't want that. Trust me.
Maybe I let her cause trouble. Then what?
Then you're stuck with the consequences. And I'm pretty sure you won't like those. I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's, probably not gonna happen.
Ugh, we've gotta get out of here! You're gonna hurt Greg.
These people.
I'm worried about Pete too, okay?
Should have never involved my brother in this, and now you, who knows what they're gonna do to him?
You've been here before, right?
Yeah, I have.
I know my way around Monroe. I can lead us out of here.
This is my fault. I'm so sorry. I was just trying to protect my family. That's all. I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know. It's not gonna be okay.
What the hell is going on here?
I just wanted to use the radio to reach people. I never expected that Randall would show up there. Not after... Ties are too tight. You see anything we can cut them with? Anything with a sharp edge.
Mob Jack.
It's the name of the ferry.
These must have come from there.
Never be able to slip my hand out.
One of the Mob Jack's first aid kits. Hey, Sam.
Are you looking? We gotta find something.
Someone really loves their SIGs. Same brand that was in the duffel. This used to be full.
How should I know?
This is why there was nothing left on that ferry. It's all here. trouble for her?
What's going on? Do you need help? Is there something that I can do?
I'm so sorry.
Fine.
If you want to get out of this, I need you to tell me the truth.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry? That was another group. We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids. Came with his whole crew. And he just murdered them. They were trying to run away.
Son of a bitch.
Norma told him to. She must have.
And they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight, well, you know what happens. They just...
If you fight, they kill you.
If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing. Someone's coming back. The pipe's loose. Just a little more and I can get free. We have to get out of here. You with me? This is our chance. Whoever comes through that door, we jump them. We can do this together. It's now or never. What's it gonna be?
The time's not right. I'll get us out of here, but not like this. Just wait and follow my lead.
Okay, I'm trusting you.
Quiet down here. Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together. Which is good, because Norma wants to talk to you. Nothing but a friendly word. Come on now. I promise.
What about Greg?
Well, that's what Norma wants to talk to you about.
So, Michonne. That's a great name. Norma. I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl, but I've made my peace with it, I suppose. You're lucky, though. You got a name people remember. Michonne. Damn, that's good. A nice, strong name.
You can stop kissing my ass. That's not gonna work with me.
Sure thing, honey. I'm sorry about all this, but I just want to talk, that's all.
Then you mind taking these off?
Sure, once I get to know you better. I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective. Everything points to you stealing from me, from my people. That puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence. If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand. If all goes well, I'd be happy to remove them for you.
You want to know me? Let's talk.
That's what I like to hear. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home. Go on. Consider it a peace offering.
No thanks.
That's too bad. Can't say I didn't try to be nice. So tell me, you and Samantha, how long you all been together? I haven't seen you before, but then you might have been lying low.
I just met Sam today.
Really? And what brought you to that ferry? Seems awfully strange you just stumble on it, out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around. You all ending up there together, at the exact same time.
Our boat ran into some trouble nearby. The ferry was the only thing in sight.
Your boat, huh? Hey, Zachary.
Yeah?
Get Janie to take a crew down by the shoreline. See if they can find this boat she's talking about. Bring anyone they find back here. If they need help, we'll take care of them. So how about your group? Are there others? I need to know who's with you. Can't act on incomplete information.
There's nobody else.
That's interesting. Maybe I haven't been clear. The only reason you're still sitting here is because I've decided to let you tell me your side of things. I suggest you stop fucking around. Otherwise, this is gonna stop being so pleasant. Don't mistake my kindness for stupidity.
So this is the real Norma, huh?
It is now. Look, I don't mean to lose my temper with you. From your side, I'm sure this looks bad. I get that. But there's more to this than you realize. Since you just met, there's something you should know about Samantha. That girl is a natural-born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick for you. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape big, bad Norma? Am I getting warm? Wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody. You almost believed her, didn't you?
Yeah. She said something like that.
See? I knew she would. She's lied to us before, stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go, no consequences. And now she's stealing from me again.
Yeah, that frustrated me too.
I'm glad to hear you say that. Not a lot of good people left, I'm afraid. There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third. Most people will take advantage if you let them.
What about those people on the ferry? Children, whole families, executed. How many chances did they get?
No, we didn't do that. Scavengers killed those children, their families, everyone. Then they took over. So Randall went down there, gave those murderers justice, made sure they'd never kill again. That's what we do here, protect people. I bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
What about what you take from them? The salvage?
We need the same things anybody does. We pool our resources, we survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know. No more beating around the bush. Where's the rest of it?
What?
You say you weren't with those kids, but Randall caught you with them. You had this, but there's still much more missing. So, where is the rest of it? Bullets and ammunition, handguns and a couple of rifles.
That's all there was.
Well, it didn't just disappear, did it? Bring in the kid.
What are you...
Do it! Here's how this is gonna work. I know he's not gonna talk to me. His sisters probably fill his head with all kinds of stories. So you'll be asking the questions.
Let go of me!
I guess being a pain in the ass runs in the family.
Greg, is it? We're just gonna do a little fact-checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother...
Shit, Randall!
Fuck you!
You want another one?
Randall, come on now. Michonne, mind asking Greg what I asked you? Go on now. Ask him.
How long have we been together?
Long time. We're old family friends.
That's not how Michonne told it. She said you just met.
Someone's full of shit.
The kid made a mistake.
He did. He lied to my face. Okay, let's try again. Michonne? The one about your people. You remember, don't you?
She wanted to know how many of us are out there.
There are. There's more of us. Lots more. Well armed, too.
Well, that's disappointing. She said it was just you four.
Randall, look out! Please, I'll tell you whatever you want!
Put down the fucking gun!
Yeah? You look real threatening over there, tied to that chair.
Randall, I think you made your point. Get a towel, Zachary.
Leave him alone, okay? He's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
He lying again? Try to be kind. Try to extend my goddamn hospitality.
He's telling the truth. I'm the one who lied.
God damn it, for fuck's sake, Randall!
Norma, please, okay, this isn't working.
You're not gonna get what you want this way.
What would you fucking suggest? A pat on the head and a lollipop?
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get him in line by being soft.
Now, being smart isn't the same as being soft, Randall. We're not gonna get what we need your way. Zachary and I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fella. You make quite the pair of liars. This world just depresses the hell out of me. Zachary, a word in private.
Hey, you okay? What do you think?
Are they done with us?
Or is it gonna get worse? My guess is... it's gonna get worse.
They'll keep pushing until they get what they want. Or until they kill us.
I kind of figured. I was just hoping you might tell me something different. I can't believe I pissed myself. Seriously. My little brothers can see me now.
I've never done that before. Never. I'm not like that. Afraid.
I've seen people do a lot worse.
Yeah. But not me.
I knew about the Rotters. I mean, I fought them before, killed them. It's bad. But people are worse, aren't they? I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
People, walkers, makes no difference. You want to keep living? Trust yourself. No one else.
Sounds like a fun life. I don't know. Thing is I say that about people, but people, family, they're the only reason to live.
What if you don't even have that?
I left them behind. My daughters. I didn't know. You lie to yourself to live, so you keep going. But when you stop,
Michonne, what did they do to you?
Just ask questions.
Hey, is Sam?
I haven't seen her.
Shit.
How are we playing this?
Yeah, Michonne. How are we playing this? I'm all ears. Any day now.
No matter what, they're gonna hurt you.
That's the least helpful advice I've ever heard.
Take care of this.
Come on.
Zachary?
I just have a few questions.
I know just where to put you.
What the hell? Jonas! Haven't you got a patient that needs you?
No, you can't just barge
Jonas.
In here!
See, not everyone here lives in squalor. Jonas and Zachary had the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just works so hard. What is it you do, Zachary? Huh? Besides fuck Jonas.
Okay, fine, Randy,
that's
let's
right.
just...
You do nothing. You cower, and you whine because you don't have the balls to do things that need doing around here.
You gonna take that, Zachary?
Yeah, Zachary. You gonna take this?
Stay out of this!
Look at you, showing some backbone.
Look, whatever you're gonna do, Randall...
No, I'm not gonna do shit. Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Here. Go on. Get them talking.
Where are the rest of the supplies? The bags with the ammo!
Hey! Shouldn't keep your finger on the trigger.
Don't tell me how to hold a fucking gun!
I don't know, Zachary. Maybe she does know better than you.
Please, no one has to get hurt here.
Shut up!
You're gonna hurt someone.
Yeah, Zachary.
I know what I'm doing.
No, he really doesn't.
Then put the gun down.
I don't think she's taking you very seriously. Come on!
I need a location. Now!
That's it. Careful. Don't get too close to her now.
Please. We all need to calm down.
Get the gun out of my face.
Hey! Who's in charge here? You or her? Huh?
You want answers? Talk to me!
Stop! Stop! Don't move! Sam!
Greg, don't! It's okay.
You think this is okay?
Leave her alone. You want to threaten someone? Threaten me.
Last chance, Zachary. Fucking do something! Stop! Damn it, Zachary. Now who's taking things too far?
What? I did.
Outside.
I
now.
No, Greg.
Sam.
I can't! Oh, we have to get out of these! We have to help him!
Sam.
Oh, God. Craig.
We need to lay him down.
Come on, Greg. Come on, don't do this. Please, don't do this. Think of Alex. You're his hero. What will he do without you?
Not a very good hero.
No, you are. You are, Greg. Please hang on.
He's gone. He's going to turn, Sam.
He's gonna become one of them.
I'm so sorry, Sam.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna need your help.
I can't. I just need another second, please. Not yet. I can't let you go yet. Greg, I love you. I just need more time. No! Greg, please! Greg.
Hold him down. You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters? You killed him!
It was an accident. I swear, okay? I swear! Please! Please lower the gun.
You're full of shit!
Just give me a chance, please!
You're not leaving this room, you son of a bitch! I mean it, Michonne! This bastard killed my brother!
Please don't do this. Please.
We all got demons, honey. And I seen some fucked up shit in my time. But you, you're a whole different animal. Caged up, just itching to get out. I seen it in your eyes. You're a killer. That's what you do.
You don't know what I can do.